You ever get that feeling? You ever get that feeling of the sea calling you? I figured you would. Tell me, how long have you been serving on this ship? You are so green. You're not insulted, aren't you? It's just, I may look young, but trust me, I have more than done my time on the sea. It's hard to explain, really. Everything about it. The sound, the creaking of the ship under my feet. The gentle sounds of waves increasing, becoming louder and louder until they drown out the world. Can't resist it. No, I'm fine, thank you. I already ate in my own cabin earlier, but you're free to have some yourself, of course. Just called you over here to pass the time and to get to know you a little bit better. You are interesting to me. You're not like everyone else aboard. I recognize that look in your eye. When you look out over the ocean at night, the moon reflected in the waves. I sensed you were a kindred spirit. But perhaps I unnerve you a little bit. I suppose it's unusual for someone to request passage on a journey like this. Soon you understand why I came along. Well, yes, of course. I do have business over in North America. There are a couple cities that I have to visit. A mix of business and pleasure. Tell me, the first time you set sail, I want to know. Yes, I know that feeling so well. Do you ever wonder what's beneath those murky waters? What secrets might still be hidden there? What treasure could await you? I wish I could go down there. Walk along the ocean bed. There is a certain someone, a legendary figure of sorts, who is rumored to have done just that. You don't believe in such tales? I'm not sure if I would call it wise. There are many things that we may not know about. Unspoken things, things that hide in darkness. If I could show you, would you let me drag you down? A more agreeable tone. You don't even realize the power that I have over you, do you? How you would do anything I tell you. Agree to my every word. Let me destroy you, utterly, just because it would please me. Do you think you'd be missed if we both went overboard? A calling that makes you need to obey me. There are so many things you don't know about. So many terrible things. little things. Why don't you follow me? It's night. There's no one on the deck. It would be just you and me. Just you and that strange woman that you picked up at the harbor. It would be just you and me sinking down in the waters. We flow deeper and deeper. I shall bring you unimaginable rapture. Something you've never felt before. Something you wouldn't even be able to imagine. We will be embraced as the current takes us, and as I take your blood. Now come on, just follow behind me. Hold on to me. I have entered your mind. We are sinking like a new field. Deeper and deeper. Deep voicing. sink down